9, 10, here I go.
Don't even think about it.
I'm on my way.
From mentally to happiness. I knew I should have hidden behind the garden gnome.
I'm on my way.
Peekaboo. Peekaboo.
Hello.
You think she knows?
Can't find you be anywhere.
Later.
Hey, let me get my camera.
And that was as fine a game of seek as I've ever played. You know how I love playing with my grandson and
all my friends
when I visit from the far.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Mrs. Cluck thinks we need some. You kids want some.
Yeah!
Yummy!
Yubi, you're dripping.
No, I'm not making a drip reference here.
Oh, what's the matter, Yubi? You're not enjoying your
cream. It's just that Grandpa always buys me cream right before he has to go back home to the farm. So if he's buying that must mean it's time for him to go.
It's later!
Don't you worry, little feller. I'll be back for another visit before you know it.
So long, suckers.
Hey, Yubi, you want to play some more?
No, thanks, guys.
Poor Yubi. He misses his grandpop already.
Then we'll just have to help Yubi not miss his grandpop so much.
It's later.
Beard, check.
I couldn't find a straw hat, but
a cat hat
should do.
We don't have any chickens, but this rubber ducky is pretty close.
It's later.
That one looks like Grandpop's beard. That one looks like Grandpop's truck.
Aw, shucks. It's my little Yubi.
Grandpop,
right? Ha, ha, ha.
I'm the cat in the hat.
Yes, sir. Let's play some games.
I don't see the resemblance.
Hey, Yubi, don't you see? You can play along with me. I'm dressed up just like your grandpa.
His beard might be a mat.
And he's got a big
cat.
And a laugh with the ha ha ha.
Fuck you!
But it's really not the same. My grandpa is more a game. I like how you all can dance and hop. It's just that I miss my
granddad!
Hey, Yubi, look again. Will I dance and jump and spin? Then he'll walk
like Mr. Crab.
Here's a rubber duck. Pretend
your grandpop's not here, but I am.
Fuck you!
But it's really not the same. My grandpop is more lame.
Peekaboo!
I like how you all can dance and hop. It's just that I miss my
granddad!
It's just that I miss my
granddad!
Isn't there anything we can do to cheer you up, Yubi?
And fucking meow!
Whoa there, Yubi. Looks like you're down in the dumpster.
Flashback.
I am prepared to do whatever it takes.
I put a whole bag of
inflation
up my ass.
End of flashback.
Yubi's grandpop had to go back home, and now Yubi misses him.
Well, whenever I miss somebody, I order
Krusty Krabby
or pizza with triple cheese. That always makes me feel better.
Maybe that's it. We could have Pizza Guy deliver a triple cheese
Krusty Krabby
pizza.
I'm not sure that triple cheese
Krusty Krabby
pizza is what Yubi really wants to have delivered.
So what should we have delivered?
Well, kids, what else gets delivered besides pizza?
Robots?
Rain drains.
Underpants?
Not quite.
Oh, I know. Letters.
Wonder who it's from.
It's
a letter from...
Yubi can write a letter to...
Grandad!
A letter to...
Grandad!
That's a great idea.
Woo!
Wait, I just thought of something. I don't know how to write a letter.
You know what, Yubi? You draw great pictures.
Later.
Let me see. I want to see.
Hold it.
That's great, Yubi.
Do you think Grandpa will like it?
Yeah, I think so. Now fold it up neatly and put it in this envelope.
There.
Now, I'll just write Grandpa's address on the front here, like that. And I'll let you put on the stamp, Yubi.
Oh, shit!
Okay, then. Now, all we have to do is drop the letter in a mailbox, and it'll be on its way to Grandpa.
Later!
Hey, there's the mailbox.
The kids were wrong.
Now what happens?
What's going on in there?
I know. The letter falls through into an underground tunnel. Then the letter's picked up by cute little magic wand. Then the gophers use their magic wand to change Icky into beautiful kitty cats. Who pull their carriages to wherever the letter needs to go. Thanks, magical gopher.
I'm afraid there's no such thing as magical gophers.
Aw, Pickles.
He said it.
But if there's no magical gophers, how's the letter ever gonna get to Grandpa Crink? It's like we've thrown it away. Maybe we need the help of someone special.
What the hell are you doing?
We need some help.
But not really, though.
That's quite enough of that.
Let's just get on.
Fucking meow!
Woo! Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for.
Mosker hey, Mosker high, Mosker ho! Mosker ready, Mosker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving.
What the hell?
Mosker me, Mosker you, Mosker doer! Mosker me, Mosker you, Mosker doer! It's time to get to it. Watch out. Help us do it. Miska. Muska. Muska door. Muska tools. Muska tools. Muska tools.
One, two, three, four.
Toodles has the tools, the Mouska tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meadles and Toodles. And all we have to say...
Build a way!
All we have to say is...
Build a way!
Wait, that's the end?
Look, Mrs. Cluck, a letter from you! Hey, Yubi!
For me?
Yeah, that's from Grandad Crutches.
Well, I can't read.
I'd be delighted, dear Yubi.
The Koopalings and I...
How many times have you heard that?
Letter!
We brightened his day, and he's coming...
That's him.
Making someone feel better by sending a friendly letter is a great way to be a...
Did you call?
Let's go send some more letters.
Fucking meow!